Srirangapatana. So they also have a wide space for parking given to the tourists, those who travel. So you all can be comfortable enough to park your vehicles and then come over for your lunch or dinner or anything that you want to eat. So these are some bonsai categories of plants. You can check. There's some lemon plants there that I can see. A variety of bonsai category plants, which is lovely, isn't it? Let's get into the restaurant. It's beautifully decorated with a lot of greenery. five-star palace that is visible here. Gives us a feeling, a good feeling, a good vibe though. Pujari's Fishland, and I'm in here very early, so which is around 11 o'clock in the morning. Normally you will not find this place this empty, fully crowded with people. So I ordered for some hot and sour chicken soup and some fish kebabs, after which I'll be having my main course of lunch. Everything is too good here. Do visit once with your family and friends, and I'm sure they will be enjoying it a lot. So for those of you who watched my video, thank you so much. For those of you who have not subscribed my channel, do like, share and subscribe to Touring Star. Thank you, and see you all in my next video. Bye bye.